kidamtang paipai ni phainer kep arni federal bureau of investigation atim pen america president barim donald trump abohalong an paledam se kirik kakuru asai kedengdam bangso putha kyong dong ara datum ning kang samse chepaklang du drinti kidamtang paipai ni phainer kep arni usami phu barim donald trump abohalong federal bureau of investigation atum pen kakuru asai kedeng pona berta longpon berta kilongpon ateng pulote phurki molong america mai phu barim abohalong Nona Purun hello, keteng siya pong kakuruk asai kedeng pon chenglang. FBI sai khetum trauma bohalong kiri kakuruk asai kedeng pon lake kenang sot ason alo kiri ke tharle dam je phansi kedeng. Federal Bureau of Investigation team atumpen trauma bohalong seal te kangsi kenang sot pinanga hormu hortar long pon lo. Trump and Kibeklang pon atenke phurkimo long lapuson asai lake arni ki kusi pangdak pon jakong kangtang klong adet mai phu anghoi kacharia bangphu Donald Trump remdet pen piniarnia bangke alangli bohalong ketharli asai FBI si matum pen kakuru gasai leng pon lo puthot kenang soda birta arjui kha sumindarang pong pen jakong kangtang klong adet pu ki hok lake america president barim donald trump abohalong kiri kakuru gasai kedeng pon abirta longpon bangso kiri kakuru gasai kedeng pon lake federal bureau of investigation team atum pen trump abohalong ke tharli pon ahut penang ason longpon lo bangso pen aphi donald trump aboha fbi sai khiatum inkir pon cheklo bangso puthak trump pen kaning je pon atenki hurkimo long lapusona sai aprang kedeng pon abi iglang bonta la busona sai ke claim ke thek pon long lake non hello ke cheng silang bang so pena jok arni ki iglu pusi alang li minje halapu donald trump abohalong kiri katar lipdam aputha ke ong dunga rada tu ning kang sam sitame chepaklang dun renti
Porque cuando vimos la noticia, yo miré a mi esposo y yo le dije, esto no puede estar pasando aquí en Estados Unidos. Esto tiene que estar pasando en Cuba, o en Venezuela, o en Nicaragua. Porque aquí nunca se le ha hecho un presidente que no está ni en su casa.
My opinion, this is communism. Right here, you can see where I'm from. I live this. I know what this is all about. Weaponized DOJ, weaponized FBI, weaponized the IRS. That's what they've been doing.
International Desk Report, Karbianglong Live.